So I'm done, guys. I'm ready to see my face. We'll get my mirror. Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today I'm going to be doing a makeup challenge where we're using no mirror from the beginning of this video to the end of it. So now I just want to grab my brows. I'm using my mascara wand to brush up my brows. I'm gonna end up looking like a zombie. I don't look too terrible. I hope I look manageable. So basically, I'm just going to go. I'm going to do a sponsor to talk about brows. I'm just going to take a little foundation. So here I'm still taking my top and back to Brazil shadow palette. I'm going to take this shade here. And I thought this was going to be really easy. Hold on. So next I'm taking this purple shade. I'm taking this shade. Just go. Should I take this? Or this? Or this? It's my look dark. Just don't look. Should take. I'm ready to see my face. We'll get my mirror. Damn. I don't look bad. God. I'm good, you know. With no mirror, I achieved this look. I look bad. I'm proud. Look at this, I'm so proud. Though I know there are lots of errors, so many mistakes. Look at my brows, God. Look at my brows, see my nose. I tried that until I know. See, it's not even blended. Guys, this is beautiful. It ain't bad. Well, my lashes look crooked. Look at the shadow. The lips. The blending is okay. It's not all too good, but it's okay. This is better than what some people would do with their both eyes open, guys. This is literally neat. I love it. But I can't carry this out to the world. If I was a blind person, I would be able to steal the makeup. So guys, thank you for watching today's video. So if you want me to do any other type of challenge, like any other type of makeup challenge, please let me know. Please just comment down below. Or if you have any other suggestions for me, please comment down below. So thank you for watching today's video. See you next week.